The Solar Decathlon is a two-year design-build competition that encourages students to design, engineer, construct, and then compete with a net-zero energy solar-powered home.
The favorite part for me about this project is that not only is there this physical structure that was created, there was also this invisible structure that was created amongst the 100-plus students that got involved in every which way.
You start to see them understand the importance of working across disciplines, and then you also see the importance of kind of the baton passing, because it's not any one student's project. You have to do your bit and then you hand it off to someone else.
So the whole in-house process of architecture and engineering coming together from day one has really allowed us to all respect each other's perspectives and integrate it all into one holistic design. In terms of the competition, we have gotten second place in market appeal as well as third place in architecture. We're very happy with that and looking forward to the engineering announcements coming out tomorrow as well as the final awards.
California Polytechnic State University, San Luis Obispo!
So we just found out that we got third place overall at the U.S. Department of Energy Solar Decathlon 2015, and we couldn't be more proud of our team, all the support that we've had throughout from faculty and the administration, as well as all our sponsors and friends.
I think for us, what the award means is that we were able to hit so many of the criteria. It wasn't about being perfect in any one thing. We were broadly successful, and I think our students achieved what they did in-house, and they met their goal.